So making sure you're as comfortable as possible. There's no clothing that's restrictive or tight, uncomfortable. Your ankles are not pressing on each other. Your back is reasonably straight, but you're not holding it too tightly. And check out your neck and head area to make sure they're aligned and balanced. And as I mentioned earlier, we're going to start and end every session with kindful awareness, kindfulness. So that special combination of mindfulness and kindness. The warmth and light of the sun. And gently, in your own time, just spreading that attention, that kindfulness through the body. As though bathing each part of the body in a golden light. Sending that message to the body that it's safe here. You can relax. Let go of any tensions, any holding. And also to the mental world. Letting go of any resistance, any pushing or pulling of experience. Allowing your emotions to be just as they are. Extending your hospitality to every visitor in the home of your heart. Spreading this kindfulness to each and every part of the body. When you feel the mind is ready, bring to mind a loved person, a friend or perhaps somebody close to you, a parent, perhaps a niece or a nephew, perhaps even a pet. And see if you can get a sense of the person's presence. If you're a visual person, you may be able to easily evoke the image of this person in your mind's eye. If that's the case, imagine looking into their eyes. Imagine them looking into yours and sharing a smile. perhaps you may remember a time that you shared where you enjoyed each other's company. Perhaps there was a feeling of trust, acceptance, safety, ease, even joy in the other's presence. Or if you wish, you may bring some of the qualities of that person to mind. Those qualities which you really appreciate and respect. Just getting a sense of the loved person. Noticing any warmth, maybe a sense that the heart is smiling, when you've made that connection, offer the thoughts of loving kindness to your loved person. Perhaps beginning, may you be happy. Whatever it is that you really wish for this special person in your life. And choose perhaps 3 or 4 wishes. And clearly, rhythmically, repetitively, offer each wish to this person as though presenting them a beautiful gift. Listening in the spaces between each phrase. Allowing the emotional resonance of these wishes to be felt in the heart. Feel free to experiment with the way you offer these phrases. If the mind is very busy, you might want to make only a short gap between each phrase. If the mind is calmer, it might be a longer gap. But keep returning to each phrase. Listening deeply. Without any expectation, but confident in the purity of your intention. Confident in the power of that intention. To stimulate the fire of loving kindness in your own heart. keeping it gentle, rhythmic. Give yourself the space to make sure you've chosen the best wish that you could. You can still adjust. Really feeling into what that person needs and to what you most wish. Maintaining the connection between you and the loved person. Bringing back to mind whenever you feel them fading away. Picturing or sensing them in front of you. And from deep in your heart, offering them the best of your intentions, showering them with love. Being very gentle with the mind, not forcing the phrases, but just gently offering them in your own time, at your own speed. find that as the mind calms, the words become less. Or you may find that the mind doesn't feel it's the right time to continue with the phrases. If this is the case, just gently let them go. Come back to kindfulness, to accepting every sensation, every emotion, with a wide and open heart. every time the mind wanders, just bringing the loved person to mind again, establishing the connection between your heart and theirs. And trusting in your intention, offering them the phrases, the wishes of loving kindness. Listening deeply to where those words are pointing. we're coming closer to the end of the meditation, just gently express thanks to your loved person. Acknowledging their goodness. And allowing them to slowly fade from your awareness as you remain connected to your own heart, to the intentions or perhaps the feelings of metta. Eye, imagining the people around you, sitting next to you or lying down next to you, and allowing those feelings of metta to go out from your body into the circle. Touching each person in this room. Imagine each person receiving your loving kindness. And as they receive it, it brings a smile to their face, smile to their heart. Notice that you're also receiving the loving kindness from everybody in this room. Without needing to make much effort at all. Just held in kindness, safe, welcome, and at ease. No feeling is excluded. Everything belongs. Everything is worthy of your love. Just remaining with an open awareness of your body and mind. The light and the warmth of the sun, which is kindfulness. the third ringing of the bell, you can slowly open your eyes. Let's come out of the meditation.